Mm-hmm.
All right, cool. So it's Lola, we're recording now. All right. Hello.
Everyone's here.
Hi. So today we're going to be doing the Beanboozled challenge. And it's a game where there's two flavors. There's a bad one and a good one. And hopefully we get the good ones. But it's very random, so there could be a bad one and a good one. But yeah. So the rules are... The rules we're going to be playing, we're not allowed to smell any of them before we eat it, and we're going to pick up these random, don't make me shy.
Go on.
Alright, so,
I'm really shy. Go on!
Alright, explain my song.
Well, today, guys, you got to add the Nuga family. There's Laura, there's Visayo, there's Deborah, I'm David. We're gonna play the Beanboozled challenge, which is
Beanboozled.
Can you pronounce it, please?
That is it. Beanboozled.
Beanboozled.
This contains with two jelly babies. One's vomit, one may be grapefruit. You don't know. Wait and see.
Blah blah blah.
Can you handle it?
We'll soon find out. Okay. Alright, who wants to pick the first?
Oldest, youngest.
So you pick the colour.
Oldest, youngest.
Okay, alright, that's fine.
You will see if anyone's cheating.
Yes. So, Lola, whoever picks, we all have to have the same flavour, but when there's only two, then we'll just cut it in half. Like, everyone get...
Pick up these random...
Alright. So, Lola's about to pick first. Or David. Alright, let's pick
Baby
now.
Baby Daddy.
What paper scissors, guys?
Alright, I'm gonna pick now.
No more social networking.
Alright, let's pick and then...
Lola's about to pick first.
Don't do that.
Unless you just record the person who's picking.
No, Laura, no.
Alright, let's play, because look,
I'm with food. The video's going as well.
Alright, come on.
Alright, let's do this.
Okay. Alright, who's picking first?
I'll just the youngest.
I'll pick first. So you lot, no sleeping.
Oh, then just pick there.
Yeah. Pick,
and
oh!
Pick and then whatever.
Yeah, then we'll have.
Okay, I'll
pick. You have to put it straight in your mouth and stuff.
Brown.
What does brown consist of? What's this could be chocolate pudding or canned dog food.
Oh god.
Why did I pick dog food?
You don't know yet.
You didn't know.
Because no, I have one of them.
No, we don't. No, I'm scared, you know. I can't lie. Alright, everyone pick. no sniffing, no. Wait, one together. One, two, three.
I've got dog food.
No, this is nice.
It's not chewing. This is alright. Yeah.
Dog food.
We got chocolate. That was good.
That's disgusting.
What is this? That purple.
Don't taste like.
Don't become that.
What is this? That? You look like you're alright, you know.
Eat your man.
That's his jelly bean.
Yeah. Alright.
Good.
Cool.
So the two youngest got
the two worst.
Alright, who's next?
Laura.
Alright. Matches wisely.
I know it's good for you. Orange with spots. Ooh.
Okay, we've got
so this could
time.
Be peach or vomit.
Oh.
Same time. Wait.
Alright.
One, two, three. I don't know what this is. It's so sweet. It stinks though. It stinks.
That is disgusting.
I don't like it. Wait, I realize. Wait, give me. Wait.
Jesus is Lord.
What is that one?
Wait.
It wasn't tasting.
That is disgusting.
No, you know, that was weird.
Oh my god.
I don't know what that was.
Vomit. I actually did take.
That was. I don't know what that was. That was chewing, chewing.
Oh, that is disgusting.
No, that wasn't nice.
No, it's really disgusting.
Wow. And you know, the spares, if
the
you want to try
it. The one I just had was very disgusting.
Oh. All right. David, your turn. David, your turn.
David, take that.
What was it? Oh, the mirror.
Yeah,
mirror.
I can still taste it.
Same.
It tastes like proper onion. I don't know what mine was though. It was true. Nice, but it's vomit, I think, because it stinks. Look, I vomit.
Green.
I don't know, green.
I got green, guys.
No, why are you making us play a crazy game?
Green.
So I have a bogey. A juicy pear.
What is this one?
It's either bogey or juicy pear.
Alright, juicy pear or bogey.
Oh, this one. Half it. No, the
no green.
Green. Oh, wait, no, because they're both green.
But.
Yeah, it said green.
Is it green or green?
It says green.
Yeah, so this one then.
Yeah.
This one. Yeah, no, this one. This is the green one here.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, hold on. I'll cut one in half.
So me and David need to have the half one.
No. I want half one. You lot have one each. Then you and David can have half.
Oh, wait, no.
Alright then. Then you can have that.
Wait, one.
Was it? What is it?
Long
clippings or.
Huh?
No, long clippings or line?
No, it's broken.
No, green one.
Oh.
Long clippings or line? So one, two, three, go. Mmm.
I don't like this one. Like, it tastes like grass.
Long clippings.
Yes, long clippings. I like it though.
Yeah, I like long clippings. Long clippings or lime?
No, I can taste grass.
Taste grass, but it's alright. That is disgusting. Kind of weird.
I can't swallow that.
What's yours? Lime.
I don't know.
Shut up, you're not doing our purpose, Joe.
No, that was actually disgusting.
No, I think.
Was this vomit? No, I've got a plain orange one.
Mom, was yours plain?
Yeah.
That vomit one made me vomit.
Same.
That was right,
next one. White.
White.
Oh, this one could be baby wipes or coconut.
Alright.
Let me go to this one. I turned on social media.
Alright.
One, two, three.
Coconut.
Baby wipe.
No, baby wipe. Yes, coconut is nice. Baby wipe,
isn't it?
Yeah. How is it like?
It don't taste that bad, like.
No, it just tastes like.
You can
smell the smell of baby wipe.
Yeah. That was
all
right.
Nice.
I don't like it. Alright. So, what's the next one now? What's
jollof rice?
No, we got.
And I'm picking my own.
Alright. So. Okay. Look, but now I'm afraid to see because he just wants to see a little bit. Alright, so what colour we got?
Blue, we got blue.
Blue, yeah. Okay, toothpaste, it might be toothpaste.
Toothpaste or blue.
Okay, that's
blue. Alright.
Then get all. What's that frying?
Alright.
What colour we got? Oh, is that
wait, hold on, wait, let me just do it so my friends can see. So all of us do it.
Wait, let me try and do it,
Come, you okay. Come.
Wait, don't go yet.
David, you do it. So,
go yet.
One, two, three.
Yes, toothpaste.
Toothpaste. It's nice. It's minty, it's good.
Yeah. It probably tastes like Nigerian toothpaste.
Isn't it? It tastes like that, what's it called? And it's like pink. What's that pink Nigerian toothpaste that mom used to bring?
Oh, that's pink. Yeah,
it's true.
Yeah, that's what it does
taste like that.
No, that was nice. That was alright. Alright, three left, guys.
David, Laura.
Alright.
I hope she gets the right levels.
Green.
Green with spots. Oh, this one is juicy.
Booger or juicy
or
pear?
Juicy pear. Alright, hold on.
Let's wait for Laura.
What's that?
I really got.
So, booger or juicy pear?
I got toothpaste. That toothpaste one. Peplum.
Are we after this, we're finished.
No, we got two more. So, really? Booger or juicy pear? One, two, three, go.
Booger.
A juicy pear, you're done.
How a juicy pear? That is starts off weird.
Oh, it's juicy though.
It's juicy. No,
that was booger.
Like juicy.
How does it taste?
Really disgusting.
I got juicy pear.
You get booger.
But does your juicy pear taste juicy?
I've got a tangy pear.
That's a tangy, yeah, okay.
Oh, juicy pear! That's
alright.
There's two left.
Please be the pink.
All I want is jollof rice with chicken.
Yes.
And beef.
Multicolored.
But I've
eaten two.
Booger. What is it? This one.
Multicolored.
All right. So we've got to have it.
What is it?
Multicolored. What's the flavors?
The flavors is
vomit.
No, not vomit. Stinky socks or tutti frutti.
Okay, I want tutti frutti.
Oh, look how fit. Okay, no, this. Wait. All right. One, two, three, go.
Vomit. Well, stinky socks.
Or
stinky
and
socks.
Two free.
Stinky socks.
What was that?
Mmm.
Stinky socks.
Why did you look thingy in my thing, my net like this? I'm still using this. Get through this away.
Wait, look.
Look. Get the scissors. Quickly. So I can cut that bit. Just cut that bit. Yeah, that's fine.
I don't know what that was, to be honest. It tasted tutti, but it didn't taste...
Stop! You lot just spitting on purpose, I don't just
it. It's not even that bad, you know.
Put it away, because that's what you lot
have
like.
This one,
and when you finish, don't throw that in.
No, we'll do a random one at the end. All right, this is the last one. It's rotten egg or buttered popcorn.
Yes.
Come on.
All right. You ready? On the count of three, so...
Let's see,
wait. It's social media. Please, I want my friends to see me play. Okay. Do you know how far I had to track for this?
Track.
All right.
One, two.
So this is. Have you got what?
Oh.
Egg or popcorn. The last one is rotten egg or buttered popcorn. Okay. You ready, guys?
One, two, three.
Mmm. Yeah.
I got popcorn.
This is rotten egg. This is rotten egg. This is rotten egg.
I'm not the one who got popcorn.
I'm not ever gonna swallow that.
That was rotten egg. Mm. You know, that stinks and tastes like rotten egg.
I don't come pick a random
one. That's peak for you.
No, that was rotten egg.
Mm.
And I was
not the taste.
It gets stuck in
that
thing. Yeah, like.
Rotten egg. Mm. It's not as bad as the videos made it, but it smells and it tastes disgusting.
No,
rotten egg is disgusting.
It's making me want to gag.
What's the next one?
Okay, I think it's finished now. There's just spare ones.
Random.
Don't throw
that in the bin. You eat random.
No, it's okay. I'm having now. That rotten egg killed me just now.
One.
Yeah.
Okay, I think it's
finished now. There's
spare ones. Random egg. Okay. What happened? What did you not just do?
Oh no!
What happened?
I listen to you guys, you know.